guns, that wind, I can't do any more. Just long we get them over, we bring them back.
In your hand is smoking goon. You are clearly the guilty party.
there's the prophet on the room, so I'm guessing it is light. Actually, the boss just shouted on light, so it is for sure. Trying to pick up. Looked a pretty good drive from where I'm standing. We'll set in as the case may be. I wonder who that is. One guess. Like Pat's just picked one up there. He's on his way back. Hang on, Dad, I'm coming. Pete coming back. Hope he didn't run out of cartridges on his coaching duties.
What is this?
I might be coming down the line. I'm flat out. Apart from obviously today. But you know, it's a tiny little restaurant, and also most people would just be—they'd be fine, and they'd just turn up their own. Yeah, but these. I was brilliant. So the cross between. So I paid for a mate of mine to have Sky Sports, so that we could watch the Premier League.
Okay, we're back in the game now. A few problems with the camera early on, first drive, and so when I look back, we'll have to see what we got in the first part of the day. But then we come across onto one of our traditional Partridge drives, and a few pheasants as well to be in here, so here we go. We've got our special guest from France with us today, being looked after by Pistol Pete.
Now listen very carefully. I shall say this only once.
Look over the hedge. Coming down the line. Nice shot there with a bit of coaching from Pete. I'll forget his real name, so we'll call him Rene for now. He's caught him, coming on at a fat old leg. He's down, one shot. On the hedge, Pete! Shot. He's hit too. Come on, look up. Score in front of him. We have got a gun in the next field. Sounds like Ben's going to be pretty busy. Two down that little back. He's down. There's more. Reload, Northie. Top of the tree, Pete. Down here. More coming through. He didn't make a shot. This one will anyway. There, it's gone. Again, reload. got. He's down. Bump. Pheasant's here. I can't see for feathers at the moment. Another bird. It's going to go right back to the farm building. That was it. That was a call for all eight. Trying to pick up. The post-drive inquest before we go on to the next one. Guns are out, drive's underway. A few birds are already looking good. Again, done a little burst. There. Going through. Those birds in the air here. And there's more. Come on, Renee, get into them. back up, maybe the dogs will do. Final sweep for the boys, I think that's it actually, end of the day. Time to go home.